Hey everybody, it is Tier here.
And Michael.
And I know this is weird because we've already actually created Donald Fuchs, but what we're going to do is actually edit him. When I was creating a sim for my free time one that's not for a let's play, I discovered that there was a way to make them even uglier, so we're going to do that to him, basically. What I forgot about was detail edit mode. Because he hasn't actually conceived a child, we're going to go in and make it a little bit uglier so that this challenge is a little bit longer, because it's not really a breed out the ugly challenge if your ugly person doesn't have traits that carry over. Because honestly, he could probably produce a good-looking offspring in the next generation, so let's make this a little bit harder.
Make his mouth really wide.
Okay, let's see. Oh god, that's terrible. So we should make it a lot longer.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, yep, that's about right. That's perfect.
Oh,
that's disgusting. He's gonna go in to meet his fiance, and she's gonna be like, who did I get engaged to?
Did you get uglier overnight? Remember, she had sex with this guy.
That's true. Their nice long face.
Oh my god, you're gonna have his chin jut out like that.
Yep.
There we go.
There we go. It doesn't connect. So we glitched his eyes, that's great. Okay, so this is his makeover. That's the extent of what we're doing, and now we're gonna go back to his house. He's gonna get married in this episode, and potentially have a baby. What the heck is wrong with his toilet?
He just took the world's biggest and he didn't even flush.
That's disgusting. Tomorrow is Friday, so maybe we should go through on Friday and have him get married on Saturday? Work starts in an hour. Michael isn't really aware, so I'm gonna let him know. The way pregnancy works in this is, you don't know if they've got pregnant. They can take a pregnancy test, but it doesn't do this little sound anymore if you are successfully pregnant. Which is kind of cool because it's more realistic, but we'll just have to see. So hopefully his hopeful wife, his potential wife, I guess. They could always break it off, I suppose.
That would be sad.
That would be sad. Is he home? Oh, he's tense. So we're gonna plan a wedding as soon as he wakes up tomorrow. Fashion blog. There we go. Fashion blog. Stop gaming and work.
Nah, I'd rather game.
I would too. That's why we're playing this. Oh my gosh! He's such a disgusting pig! Okay, great. He leveled up. Look at this!
He needs to level up his cleanliness.
Sophie wants to come over. Do you want to go out on a date to the nightclub? Okay.
Yeah, go to the club.
Woo! Alright, here is his fiance. Profess his undying love. Wait, he can elope with her?
Why would he need to?
I don't know. It says elope immediately with Sophie. Tie the knot right here, right now. Sure, you can do that instead of planning a whole wedding.
Wow, Donald, that's a new level of laziness I didn't even expect. Then again,
she asks him on a date and they end up getting married. Should we do it?
Why not? You know what? YOLO.
In this case, he needs to get married as soon as possible before she realizes how disgusting it is that she got married to this man. I guess maybe they should have gotten inside first.
No, that might have helped. Maybe. Who knows? I do.
Is this how they're eloping? Nobody's even officiating.
How does she kiss him with that nose?
They're officiating. We're just not gonna. They're just. This is how they're eloping. They're making out a lot. I'm very confused. Is this how eloping works?
Yeah.
What a beautiful ceremony. All they did was kiss each other like 20 times. Oh, they're exchanging their vows now.
I do.
He's just fine. He's fine. He's not super excited. He's just fine. Nobody is officiating this marriage. I'm concerned. This isn't real. Where did this come from? So they can woohoo, but they can actually try for a baby. So let's do that since there's a better chance.
You have to get
chance.
Married before you can try for a baby?
No! You can try for a baby anytime. They're so excited.
Oh, yeah.
We've already seen this before, so let's speed this up.
You know, I know why she's under the covers now, so she doesn't have to look at Donald's O-face.
I don't want to look at that O-face.
You're kind of seeing it right there in the happy.
They're not even snuggling. Is this a real marriage? Oh, right. Sophie is very flirty. Well, that's a shame because he's asleep, so you can't do anything. Alright, you should probably eat something. and then actually pee because you really have to pee. Oh, she could take a pregnancy test. Should she do it?
Already?
Sims are pregnant for like 2 days, okay?
Yeah, do it.
Okay, let's check her out. So she doesn't have a job. Wow, Sophie, really bringing in the money, I see. She wants to be an... Oh, okay, so she's kind of self-employed. She wants to be an author. Write a book. A children's book. Oh, Donald's up. He's gonna pee. Look at her actually doing the dishes. Ooh, she's pregnant! Yay!
Good job, Donald.
Whoa, hold up. They just tried for a baby and she's already showing?
Yep, that's how it works.
Wow, that's intense. Okay. Oh, she's gonna go tell him the good news. I was gonna say, didn't she actually... Why didn't you pee first? She's gonna tell him. Is that supposed to be excitement? Oh, there we go. All right, so what should she name the book?
The Poop That Farted.
How about The Happy Little Poop? How would you describe this book?
It's about a poop that is
This
happy.
Is a book to teach children how to poop.
You know what, now
that's
I can
her
see,
first book. That's
I can see why book. She's married Donald now.
He needs to go hang out with somebody. Call somebody over. Invite to hang out at lot. Who should he invite? Johnny, obviously. Oh my gosh, I haven't hung out in forever.
Yeah, get Johnny zest.
Johnny, I'm having a baby. How? Why? Johnny, I'm married. And you didn't invite me?
Yeah, we just got married by making out on the steps of a building.
Don't you dare get on that computer. Get off. Hurry up, Sophie. Go get that computer before he jumps on there again.
Johnny is being so rude. That's the plot of the
movie. Oh my gosh. You missed it. They were racing over here, right, to get to the computer, and he sat down before she did.
Oh.
What a rude husband.
Divorce.
But she's going to hug him. Thanks, sweetie, for,
Thanks, sweetie, for reminding me.
Sidetracking my career. What? No! Are you kidding me? Donald, you need to have a deep conversation with him to get him off the computer, please. Actually, wait, I just realized something. They have to move.
Why?
Because the will said that there has to be two bedrooms, one for the baby and one for them, and there is one bedroom. Yeah, I need you to leave. Okay, time to move. How do you move? Household. Move households. There we go. Stop eating. He's going to leave cake, and the next person who's going to come in here is going to find disgusting, moldy cake. Yummy!
Tasty.
Well, this is a problem. They need to have a two-bedroom house. Okay, so this is our new house.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah, so I suck at building, so it's kind of a mess, and as a result, the roof looks terrible.
Welcome to the pyramids of Donaldonia.
Anybody who actually builds houses is going to, like, keel over looking at this disgusting mess. Yeah, this is pretty bad. And then look at this, like, perfect house right next to it.
That house is dumb. This house is amazing.
Oh, should we put a little walkway right here? There we go, perfect.
Just right.
Let's give you the grand tour. So this is the outside. It's disgusting, but Michael chose this.
Mint green polka dots.
Yeah. And then on the inside... Wait, I gotta go down a little.
Welcome to my crib.
Yeah, so this is the inside, so most of it kind of matches with the green, but here we've got the living room. Oh, wait, we don't have a computer. Now we're good, okay?
Now we're cooking with gas.
Okay, so yeah, there's the living room, here's their bedroom, they have a door right into the baby room over here, but when the baby grows up, they can also get out without having to walk in on their parents by going through the kitchen over here. It's just such a nice kitchen, I want one like this. And then we've got the bathroom over here, which is a very long bathroom, but whatever. He's gonna grab a serving. Of what? What exactly are you going to grab a serving of? Did you put everything in there?
Yep.
Okay. No! No! What are you doing? You have a perfectly good seat over here, Donald!
He wants to eat near his wife. Let him eat.
I'm writing a book here. Can you please shut up? Seriously. But it boosted their friendship or whatever, so I guess it's all good.
And their love. Wow, I've never seen a more loving couple in my life. He just drops the plate right on their desk.
Hey, here you go. I love you so much, sweetie.
Hey, do the dishes for me, babe.
You know what, Donald? You clean it up because you're doing nothing with your life right now. Katrina Caliente. Sure, why not? All right, stop talking to your wife. We've got a guest over, and she's stealing your food.
Who is this?
Clint Harrell. Are they related? No. Okay.
It's some weird
teenager. Okay, invite in, I guess. We're having a party, I suppose.
Yeah, housewarming party. Maybe that's the neighbors.
Hey, I saw this awful house. Can I come in? Why do people always come in? I wish this was just socially acceptable. You could go into somebody's house, steal their food, play on their computer.
Is she flirting with a teenager?
Branka.
Oh my god. That's not very caliente of you.
She's like, yes, the computer's free. Joke about politicians.
Level up.
He's so funny. She finished writing her book.
Hooray.
The happy little poop. All right, Sophie's awake and she's orange. She's very uncomfortable. She really has to pee and she's extremely hungry. We have some eggs and toast. That's a nice healthy breakfast.
She's cooking toast on the frying pan.
Oh, no.
That's how you make grilled cheese.
That's not how you make toast. You put toast in a toaster.
Now he's gonna cook. She's cooking. He's gonna make salad. What?
She's craving it. She's having cravings.
He just cut himself. I love this glitching over here. Top tier game. There, Donald. You have chairs. Isn't it nice?
Oh, they're having a nice little conversation. Oh,
I love
you. Each other.
You love me.
Cool. That's amazing. My mom said no one would ever love me.
When are you having this baby? I hope it's soon because this is taking too long and I want to see how ugly this baby will be. Oh, yeah. We didn't even look to see what her personality traits are. So she's romantic. She's a foodie. She's childish and amuser.
Childish, no wonder she married Donald.
Right? Oh, I guess it's gonna be another children's
book.
No,
what's the other option?
There is no other option, it's just practice writing. What are we gonna name this one?
We are going to name this...
The Happy Little...
Diarrhea.
Diaper.
That's stupid. This is dumb. This title sucks.
It's a children's book. The Happy Little Pea doesn't... That sounds weird.
Make it super poopy, double doopy.
Fine. We'll call it... The Adventures of Super Poop.
No, it has to be poopy.
Fine, The Adventures of Super Poopy. How would you describe
this? No, 6 exclamation points.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There.
There we go.
How would you describe this book?
A poop.
It's about a super poop. There. Perfect. She specializes in writing books about poop. Ew, clean your toilet.
Oh my god, it's got like black mold on it.
That's disgusting.
He's gonna kill his family. Wow, he got that clean in record time. Whoa, she's level 3 writer now. She's writing books faster than I can. I wish I was as good as Sophie.
It's a children's book. Have a BLT for lunch. Since you're such a funny man, why don't you go write some jokes? Johnny Zest wants to come over. Can you find my new house? It's hard to miss. Just look for the bright green polka dots.
Johnny
That's what I do
Zest.
When I go to my friend's house. I come over and immediately come in their bedroom and start talking to myself. Fashion blog. No! Are you eating it? Did I say... I thought I said clean it up.
Oh.
I clicked grab a serving. Oh no, stop. You're gonna get sick.
No. Don't do it.
Yes, yes, it smells bad, so get rid of it. I'm so sorry, Donald. Okay, go to work.
Is it recording still?
Yeah.
Or did you turn it off?
Oh no, it glitched. It went all the way up.
What did?
This thing here. Oh, there we go. Now it's back down.
Walk, walk, fashion baby. Wow. The first realistic reaction to getting kissed by Donald.
No, she needs to eat pancakes. Oh. Alright, hurry up and eat and then go pee.
Normal people pee before they eat.
No, she's gonna eat first. Donald is off to work. She's all by herself now. Oh, she just pissed herself.
I told you.
She's so embarrassed. It's okay, you're pregnant. Nobody blames you. Self-publish. Self-publish your book.
Yeah, time for the...
Congratulations, Sophia. Self-publish a book. She won't make much money as selling rights to a publisher, but she will receive a small amount in royalties daily. She finished it! Woo! Go, Sophie, go in, pee. Please have this baby because we need to end this episode. Let's think of names for baby. If it's a boy...
Garfunkel.
No!
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yeah, Garfunkel.
Are we having males to continue the family line?
I don't know.
Or what was the rule? Oh no, it was the youngest one continues the line, wasn't it? If this child is like super ugly, we could always try for a better one. If they have another kid and the kid's even uglier, you could screw yourself over. Can you please have this baby? It is 4 p.m.
4 p.m. is no time to have a kid.
Of course it is. 4 p.m. is the perfect time to have a kid. She's gonna browse the web on her phone. You're sitting at a computer, but you're gonna... Okay. She's gonna have pan-fried tilapia for dinner. I mean, lunch? Is it lunchtime? Yes! Donald got a promotion!
Good job, Donald.
He is a wearable wordsmith. He will now make $35 an hour. Nice. He's also received a digitalistic sketch pad. Calm yourself down, man. You're about to have a baby, Sophie. This is ridiculous. Just give birth.
Not until she finishes our tilapia.
Okay, give birth after you finish the tilapia. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Maybe you wouldn't be so hungry if you had your baby. Maybe they should woohoo. Do you think if they woohoo, they'll have a baby faster? Or she'll
get
birth?
Yeah, have them fuck the baby out of her.
They're going to woohoo so that she maybe actually has this baby. Nothing like a good quickie to get a baby to get out, right?
Yep, that's how it works.
Did it work? No, she went to sleep. Nope, now she woke up again. Did it work? It didn't work. Oh my gosh. Fine. We gotta write a short story. You know what this short story is gonna be called? The Day I Didn't Give Birth. How would you describe this book? It's about how I should have had my baby, but didn't. Because I'm very stubborn. There, I guess it's really her baby that's stubborn, but whatever. I'm blaming her. The baby doesn't exist yet. There we go. There we go. That's all it took was her writing a story about how she should have had birth.
And now she's giving birth.
And now she's giving birth. All right, go to the hospital. Have the baby at the hospital. You shouldn't just join. Yes, join your wife at the hospital. What? Did she just show up on the doorstep?
I guess so.
Okay, you can come too, Katrina. Nope. Maybe not. What?
I guess only Donald can come.
Only one person can come. Sorry, Katrina. You can't come. Alright. Wow, what a fancy hospital. Look at this doctor over here. You're having a baby? That's okay. Look, he's freaking out. And she's just like, this is a nice place. She just casually walks in there and he's having a freak out. Oh yeah, I forgot you can actually watch them, sort of.
Oh my.
She's going to pee! Excuse me! You're giving birth, and that's the first thing you do, is pee and wash your hands. Where did he get this? What is he eating? He's eating peas. Where did you get these peas? Alright, this is how birth works. Are you ready? Are you ready? This is how birth works if you're a sim. This is magical. It must be seen. Everybody who had a fit about the pregnant Barbie needs to watch this.
What?
Lincoln Mays is her doctor.
What is going on here? Is he like removing the baby with a...
Did he just remove her body parts?
What is going on here? Is that putting mustard on the baby?
It's a girl. Are we going with Susan or Melanie?
Melanie.
How do you spell that?
M-E-L-A-N-I-E.
Okay. Melanie...
Die.
No. Melanie Fuchs.
Wait, is she squeezing all this? Oh my god. It's like a freaking crane game.
No, I think she just had one baby.
Oh, she was that fat for one baby? Holy crap.
She's, instead of taking care of her baby, she's going to play. She's going to go play is what she wants to do.
Oh. Ugh, it's ugly.
It's a baby. They're all kind of generic. Like, it's not really going to show any of the traits until it gets older. We're going to end it there. She's going to take the baby home next time because this is a very long episode. Donald Fuchs finally had his first baby with Sophie, Melanie Fuchs. So we'll watch Melanie grow up next time on our lovely challenge here. Thanks everybody for watching. Make sure to hit that thumbs up button if you liked this video, and the next video will be coming next Monday. Bye!